بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وبه نستعين. الفيديو ده بيتكلم على EST Syllabus of Physics Chapter 5 Fluid Mechanics Video 1. Pressure exerted by a gas on the walls of a container is due to pressure exerted by a gas on the walls of a container is due to a adhesion between gas molecules and the container, cohesion between gas molecules and the container, collision between the gas molecules and the walls of the container, surface tension of the gas, gravitational pull on the gas. طبعا ال pressure exerted by a gas on the walls of a container is due to collision between the gas molecules and the walls of the container, اللي هو الاختيار C, collision between the gas molecules and the walls of the container. The term Brownian movement refers to irregular motion of small particles suspended in fluid, convection currents in a liquid or gas, convection currents in a gas but not in a liquid, the stretching of body beyond its elastic limit, the sinking of mercury in capillary tube. يبقى term Brownian movement or Brownian motion عبارة عن regular motion of small particles suspended in a fluid, اللي هو الاختيار A. The density of water is 10 to the power 3 kilogram per meter cube. The water pressure on a submarine is 2 times 10 to the power 7 newton per meter square. هو قال لي هنا ايه؟ The water pressure, مش الـ absolute pressure. The water pressure on a submarine is 2 times 10 to the power 7 newton per meter square. The depth of submarine below the surface of water in meter is approximately, مديني several choices. طيب عايزين نحسب, يبقى pressure of a point inside a liquid or pressure due to liquid equal هجرو h depth of the object in that liquid, g gravitational acceleration, rho density of that liquid. يبقى انا عايز احسب ال h اللي هي depth of the submarine هتساوي ال pressure on that submarine اللي هو 2 times 10 to the power negative 7 divided by g rho, g 10, rho of the water is 10 to the power 3. يبقى depth of the submarine is 2000 meter اللي هي الاختيار B. The force exerted by fluid in a hydraulic press on the piston 2000 newton. The force exerted by the fluid in hydraulic press on the piston is 2000 newton. If the area of the piston is 10 centimeter square, the fluid pressure on the piston is in newton per meter square. مديني choices. طيب هنا بيقول لي ايه؟ البريشر بيساوي الفورس على الاريا. الفورس 2000 نيوتن اهي. طيب الاريا 10, بس 10 ايه؟ 10 سنتيمتر سكوير must be converted to meter square by multiplying it by 10 to the power negative 4. يبقى اذا البريشر equal عندي هنا how many zeros؟ 1 2 1 2 3 يبقى 2 يبقى 1 2 3 4 5 6 2 مليونز نيوتن بير متر سكوير. اللي هي الاختيار اي. A container has a small hole in the bottom. Air can go through this hole. يبقى ال small hole ده in the bottom of the container, air can go through this hole, but water cannot. This can be explained by the statement that water contains hydrogen atoms and air doesn't. لا طبعا. Water molecules are larger. لا طبعا. Water molecules are smaller. لا طبعا. Water is more viscous. Surface tension of water prevents it from escaping. يبقى ال water cannot pass through the hole in that container due to surface tension of water. يبقى الإجابة E. Surface tension of water prevents it from escaping. In the shown figure, the two thin tubes which show correctly the behavior of water are. دي على الكابيلاريتي. عندي thin tubes will be placed in water وبعدين بيحصل rising للwater in that tubes. طبعا الايه الكروس سكشنال اريا الكبير rising of water صغير. الكروس سكشنال اريا الصغير الكروس الرايزنج اوف ووتر كبير. هنا دي طبعا لا دي مور كوريكت. يبقى اذا الاجابه 1 2 1 اهي. يبقى لارج كروس سكشنال اريا يبقى سمول رايزنج ديو تو كابيلاريتي. وبعدين عندي هنا small cross sectional area يبقى higher rising. هنا small cross sectional area بس rising صغير يبقى لا ما ينفعش. يبقى اذا الاجابه 1 and 2.